This is Moshe the Electric Israeli. Thank you for joining my channel. If you are new, please subscribe and help me change the world one electric car at a time. Thank you to all of my patrons and those who order their Tesla using my link. And I have made a few autopilot full self-driving videos, as you probably heard. If you are a Tesla owner, you probably got an email asking you to upgrade to full self-driving. That's only if you have enhanced autopilot like I do for $3,000. And I have decided not to do it. And I'm going to tell you why, more in depth. I said why a few times, but a little bit more in depth. The reason is, and okay, so first of all, a lot of people say, you're crazy, you have to do it, it's going to cost $8,000, it's going to cost $10,000, you're going to miss out, you have an opportunity, and it's legitimate, I get the point. I, as a person, I don't like buy it now or else it's going to go up. I don't react well to these tactics. I don't like it. But having said that, some people actually were supportive, said you're doing the right thing. Having said that, let's see, what am I going to gain? What am I going to gain? City driving, stop signs, it's fantastic. It's great. I'm not going to downplay it. I'm not going to do that. And of course, later on, full self-driving. I think, look, I've been driving this car for 10 months, doing a lot of autopilots on the highway, and it's fantastic, and it's great, and it's amazing, and it gets better all the time. I'm going to give you all... It still has some issues. One of them is a significant issue that I encounter all the time with the car stopping and being very sensitive to something that the car thinks that the car sees, and it just stops, middle of 80 miles an hour highway. Still does, not as much. So to have this car drive in the city by itself gives me absolutely no benefit. Autonomously, this car driving without me and making me money, that's great, I'm gonna do that. So the question is, do it now and take advantage of that price, or do it later and maybe pay more. I think that full self-driving is years away. I know that technology probably exists and Elon Musk always come through. I think the regulator and the bureaucracy is going to put a lot of brakes on this. And even the technology is I'm not an engineer, I'm a teacher, so I don't know. I really feel, from what I'm experiencing with this car, which is an amazing car, the best car I've ever owned, that it is years away. Years and years and years away. And so, if I'm to buy a Tesla car now, I would probably take that full self-driving option. I would take that part of my purchase. But now that I have advanced autopilot and I have the... you know, all great features that makes this car drive, take me on autopilot on highways to my long trips and take exits and move lanes. It's plenty enough for me. My daily commute is 5 miles. I think I can do it. If it comes to autonomous car and you can leverage it to make money, that's a completely different story. So why not buy it? No, it's a thing. It's a good point. But I really think it's years and years away. I hope I'm wrong, and I will eat my hat. What do you think, guys? Am I making the right choice? All right, some of you think yes, some of you think no. Tell me why in the comments. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Give me a subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow, guys.